NIC और JS की जो खास बात है कि इनकी टीम पर्सनलाइज होकर हर स्टार्टअप के साथ काम कर रही होती है, उनके ऑपरेशंस के अंदर, उनके फाइनेंशियल सिस्टम्स के अंदर, उनके HR सिस्टम को स्ट्रॉन्ग करने में, ताकि उनके एक तो इम्पैक्ट सस्टेन कर सके और साथ साथ वो ग्रो कर सके नॉट ओनली इन पाकिस्तान बट ग्लोबली.
NIC has been very instrumental when it comes to promoting entrepreneurial culture in Pakistan. And I must commend NIC on continuously supporting startups in helping them grow and learn.
NIC has been an amazing space for me to experiment with my startup, and it has done the same for hundreds of startups up to now. So kudos to them as they continue to dream, build, rise.
हम बहुत खुशकिस्मत हैं कि हम ऐसे प्रोग्राम का हिस्सा बने जो कि दुनिया के बड़े चैलेंजेस को सॉल्व करने के लिए अपना अहम किरदार अदा कर रहा है.
Agile Accelerate has given us great exposure both in Pakistan and internationally, which has helped me and other startups to grow in Pakistan and abroad. I am really happy to be a part of this family and seeing it grow.
So we were two people who had just graduated from university, and we ended up at the NIC. And the kind of connections that we made here, I don't think we would have ever made it anywhere else.
The NIC and the Jazz Accelerate program has really played its part in fostering the innovation in Pakistan, especially in this industry 4.0 era.
Main 3 saal mukammal hone par NIC, Jazz, Ministry of IT and Telecommunication aur Ignite ko mubarakbad pesh karta hu. Wo isi tarah se acha kaam karte rahe aur international opportunities leke aaye hamare local startups ke liye.
I would like to congratulate the NIC on its 3rd anniversary. It's doing a great job and it's helping people like us in doing big things. So more power to you guys.
My real wish is that we dream, build and rise and grow together. So best of luck everybody.
Main congratulate karta hu JS ko aur NIC ko ki unhone 3 saal complete kiye aur ek bahut important impact generate kiya apne ecosystem ke andar, jisme ढेर सारे startup yahan se graduate ho rahe hain aur kamal dikha rahe hain.